Now, Dave lived in a land called Israel a long, long time ago. So long ago that there weren't any cars or telephones or vacuum cleaners or anything. There were mostly just sheep, especially around Dave's house, because Dave was a shepherd. No, no, that's not him. That's one of his brothers. Nope, another brother. Nope, another brother. Dave had a lot of brothers. Aha! There he is! No, not the sheep. He's behind the sheep. Shoo there, Fluffy!
Hi, I'm Dave. I have a lot of brothers.
Yep, 7 to be exact. Now, Dave and his brothers spent most of their time in the fields taking care of their sheep, which could be hard work because their sheep had an unusual problem.
They tip over. Oh, look! That goes more now.
But Dave had an even bigger problem. You see, of all the brothers, he was the smallest.
That's right. Everybody's bigger than I am.
And sometimes his big brothers would pick on him.
Oh, Dave, one of my sheep fell over. Would you come pick it up for me?
I'm kind of busy right now.
Do you remember the time we dipped you in tar and stuck you to the backside of an angry water buffalo?
I'll be right there.
Hey, Dave! One of my sheep fell, too!
Just a minute!
Oh, look! All of my sheep fell over. Dave!
Oh, Dave, after you pick up our sheep, could you run and get me a bite to eat? I'm famished.
Oh, yeah, me too. Get me something, too.
You know, sometimes I think I could eat a whole camel.
Oh, yeah? Well, sometimes I think I could eat a whole spaceship.
What's a spaceship?
I have no idea.
That's how things had pretty much always been for Dave. Nothing really exciting happened around there until one day when their dad, Jesse, came running out with some horrible news.
Whoa! Dave, can you pick those up? The Philistines are attacking!
Bob, what are the Philippines?
The Philippines are a group of islands off the coast of Southeast Asia, but that's not important now. The Philistines were people who hated Israel. They wanted to take Israel's land and make the Israelites their slaves, so they'd have to do whatever the Philistines told them to do.
Oh, that's bad.
You're right. So the Israelites needed to protect themselves.
We need to protect ourselves, but how?
King Saul is putting together an army to stop the Philistines. He needs your help. You must help save Israel.
We must help save Israel.
Hey, Dave. Where do you think you're going?
I must help save Israel!
It's very nice that you want to help, but saving a country is a big thing. You're a little guy. Big people do big things, and little people do little things. So, stay with the sheep.
They're big, I'm little, they go, I twiddle. Why can't little guys do big things?